Hey gang, so gotta wrap this up quick. I've got an apocalypse bag. So what this is basically is Costco has stopped selling my favorite laundry detergent, and this is basically the apocalypse scenario, because we always assume that, you know, we'll always have the things we need. You know, our medication, our car, gasoline, whatever. Once those things are gone, you know, if the economy collapses, if the sun flares up and our world just stops functioning as expected, then we won't have those things. So it's basically the end of the world for me, in terms of laundry detergent anyway, because this is exactly how it would feel if all the industrial era inventions and the electricity of the world just disappeared and I was left with no wool light. So we got here. I had to buy it at a different store, which will go unnamed. But it's, I think the one from Costco is 150 ounces, this one's 100 ounces, and this one costs about $5 more. So, pretty brutal, but this is the situation we're in. So, this is on its side, which is potentially a bad idea, but it was necessary. I originally wanted to put this flat, and I thought of putting it on the outer bag, because this isn't as heavy, but it's so pointy that it could potentially damage the rest of the bag. So I thought it'd be best to keep this in the single bag, because originally I wanted to put the two wool lights inside the bag, upright, and then put this at the bottom. I'll try that in a second, actually. For some reason I didn't try that. Maybe I did, and if it didn't fit. Anyway, I got these little snacks, because I've run out of money and I only have a Target credit card, unnamed store credit card and a EBT card, and I have this for my water, which some would say makes me a welfare queen, but gotta have flavored water. So I'm gonna try putting this. Really inconveniently sized. So, I think the way it's at it is the way it's gonna be. Okay. Yeah, I think that was probably the best way, at least temporarily. If I was actually bagging though, professionally, I don't think that would fly, because I really want to put something like laundry detergent on its side. So, now that I have it. Now it's all messed up. Okay, that kind of works. It's really sloppy. This is a tough bag. If you're willing to hold this with one hand, it's much easier. But I feel okay about it. It's just really heavy to carry. Anyway, that's my bag for today. I'm gonna put this away in my basement.